Boulavouge. As the sun was setting on the bright May meadows of Chevalier, a rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbors from far and near. Then Father Murphy from old Kilcarnock sparred up the ranks with a warning cry. "Arm, arm," he cried, "for I've come to lead you. For Ireland's freedom we'll fight and die." Against the coming soldiers and the cowardly yeomen we put to flight. 'Twas at the Harrow the boys of Wexford showed Bogey's regiment how men could fight. "Look out for hirelings, King George of England, search every kingdom where breeds a slave. For Father Murphy from County Wexford sweeps all the land like a mighty wave." At Vinegar Hill or the Pleasant Slaney, our heroes vainly stood back to back, while the O's at Tullow took Father Murphy and burned his body upon the rack. God and open heaven to all your men. Father, cause that called you may come tomorrow in an hour.